Welcome, Quiz Owls. This general knowledge quiz contains 50 questions plus a 5-clue bonus quiz called the Ponderous Puzzle. You will hear the clues at regular intervals throughout the main quiz, and the answer will be revealed at the end. If you'd like to support our channel, you can scan the QR code and buy us a coffee. It gives us a boost of fuel to create regular quiz content for everyone to enjoy. Thank you in advance, enjoy the quiz, and have fun. Clue number one. I am the atomic number of the element radium. In the Back to the Future film trilogy, this number of miles per hour is the speed that the DeLorean automobile must attain in order to travel back in time. Clue number two. I am the International Standard Book Number Group identifier for books published in Italy and Switzerland. I am banned on Austrian license plates to combat anti-Semitism due to its association with an abbreviation for the Nazi salute. Thank you. Clue number three. I am the number of constellations in the sky as defined by the International Astronomical Union. I am also the name of the first space shuttle mission to the International Space Station. Clue number four. I symbolize fortune and good luck in Chinese culture. I am used to mean bye-bye in Chinese language chats and text message because its pronunciation in Mandarin is similar to bye-bye. In amateur radio, I am used as shorthand for love and kisses when signing a message or ending an exchange. Clue number 5. A full-size piano is sometimes called this number due to having this number of keys. 2 genera of butterflies, Diathera and Calochor, are called this number because markings on their wings look like the number. And the answer to the ponderous puzzle is 88.